7 News Alert, Highway Patrol is asking the public for help finding the driver of a hit and run. Troopers say it happened last night on Bethesda Road around 8 o'clock. That's where an unknown vehicle hit a person, then left the scene. We're told the person was seriously injured. Anyone with information on this incident is asked to call South Carolina Highway Patrol.